Steve Jackson Rodriguez is charged with filming himself sexually abusing two severely disabled children at a group home facility in the Inland Empire. Rodriguez lives in Pomona. He worked as a certified nursing assistant at group homes and psychiatric care facilities. Investigators ask anyone with information about other potential victims to call 866-347-2423. If convicted, Rodriguez faces up to life in prison. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Los Angeles.